Who's going to be the first person to put their boot in the water?
The place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely, it's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up, find out what I'm made of. The nights I've stayed up, counting stars and fighting sleep. So let it wash over me, I'm ready to lose my feet. Take me off to the place where unreveals life's mystery. Steady on down the line, lose every sense of time. Take it all in and wake up, that's my part of me. Day to day I'm blind to see and find how far to go. Everybody got the reason, everybody got the way. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day.
So beautiful. Yeah, it's what
inside as well.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
We're starting the second day of walking. Leaving our foggy campsite and we're heading over there. And there's thunder over there. And we're trying to get away from that.
And all I use you as a warning sign. That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I'll use you as a focal point, so I don't lose sight of what I want. And I move farther than I thought I could. You more than I thought I would.
We found snow. This is camp number 2 for tonight, and we're about to go off and summit 4 mountains along that ridge.
Was a child walking with giants 100 feet tall. Out in the wild, who wouldn't believe all the things that I saw. I took a high road out in the open under those stars. And all the while, I just got closer to
Kosciuszko, Mueller's Peak, Abbott's Peak, Mount Townsend, and what's this called? Byatt's Keep.
Byatt's Peak.
Totally feeling energetic. You tired? You ready for another 2 days, Tully?
Yeah.
Top of Australia.
Can you bring snacks?
Let it go!
The kingdom of
just keep running.
I got my heart.